Peppering him and then one big one.
Yeah, but Shingo's got to be careful in the stand-ups. If Nakajima switches from elbows to an overhand right, it might be night-night for the Dragon.
Wind it up and hitting each other as hard as humanly possible.